Welcome back to CAD/CAM tutorial. Today we are going to design a simple water tank in SolidWorks with the help of advanced surfacing tools. I hope you like it. So let's see how to do in with the surfacing tool. Now here we will make the tank with the help of surface tool. So let's start. Select here top plane sketch and draw a circle with 800 mm diameter. We are going to make 400 liter tank. Okay, go to surface and select extruded surface, and we want height here 800 mm. Okay, see, this is surface boundary. Now select front plane sketch, keep normal, draw a vertical line. Now select here center point arc, select this line and draw a circle from one end to this end. Exit, make sure it is tangent. Let's define the radius, keep radius 700 mm. See here. Now go to surface and select better. First draw a center line. Choose center line and from origin point of this circle draw a horizontal line. Make sure it is horizontal. Now try to make revolve. Select this line. See, it's going to revolve 360 degrees. Okay. Now we created one boundary, one surface. Now we want to trim this surface. Choose here trim surface, select here, keep. Select here this surface, this circular face we want to keep, and rest we want to trim. Okay, now see, the other trimmed and only this face balance. Now choose here knit surface, we want to select both the surface. Okay, now it is one geometry. Now see here in bottom it is open. Now we want to close this geometry, this face also. So there is one command, filled surface. Select this command and select this bottom edge. Now you can see the preview in yellow color, it's going to fill. Okay, see, it's filled, close. Now again choose knit and here select knit one and filled surface. Okay, now this become a one body. Now here select fillet, keep 10 mm and select this edge, bottom edge. Okay, that's it. Now we want to create one plane, so select top plane and here you can find out plane, give the dimension 920 mm. See, we want to create a plane. Okay, now select this plane sketch, normal, choose here center rectangle and draw one rectangle. Select vertical and horizontal line, make relation equal and define the length 300 mm. Okay, now go to surface, select extruded surface, select reverse and select here up to surface and select this surface, this body. Okay, Now here you can see a surface created. Now you can hide this plane. Now it's time to remove this inside face. So do one thing, just select trim surface. Select here manual. Select this surface and select this extruded part. And select here. Keep here remove selection and select this mid, which surface we want to remove, this mid surface. Okay. Now see, it becomes hollow. We trimmed the inside surface. Okay. Now we want to fill this surface. Choose filled command, filled surface. Select one by one these four edges. 1, 2, 3, and the last one 4. See, is going to filled. It's showing the boundary. Okay. Now this is filled. Now select our first plane, plane 1, sketch, and here draw a circle. We want to make here hole and keep the diameter, let's say 250 mm. Okay. Now go to surface and select trim surface. Select here standard. Select this sketch and select here remove selection and select this inside surface, inside of circular geometry. Okay, now see, it's cut it. Now again, we want to create one wall here 10 mm height. So here one important command, ruled surface. Select here normal to surface. Height we will prefer 10 mm, and select this edge. See, you can see this 10 mm extrusion. Okay, now it is 10 mm extruded. Now here we want to one wall, so select our plane 1, sketch, select normal, first select center line, draw. Okay, define the angle 45 degree. Okay, now choose a line from here to this circular face, a sketch. Now select this line and center line and make relation parallel. Okay, just mirror this line against to this center line. Okay, now define the gap. Keep the distance 100 mm. Okay, now select this outer circle, convert entity, choose trim entity, and we will trim this outer edges. Now this is the our geometry. Okay, now you can see here, this is the our geometry. So surface, select extruded surface, reverse, select here up to surface and select the body. See, okay, now that's it, it's selected. Now here let's do the multiple number of parts. We want to make, choose here circular pattern. Here select the body, select this extruded body and select any circular path, let's say this. Keep here 4 numbers, equal spacing. Okay, now see. Now select 3D sketch, select line and draw one line from, or cancel it, or select this inside edge, convert. That's it. Now the same edge, select another end, convert entity. That's it. Now exit. Now select the our first plane sketch and draw a circle in plane and draw up to this created edge. See here, it's met here, coincide here. Exit. Now it's time to trim. Select surface, trim surface. First select the edge. Now select the surfaces we want to remove. Select first, second, third, and the another. These four corners we want to trim. Okay. Now see, we trimmed these four circles. You can see it here. Now here we want to remove this corner wall only, all four sides. So choose trim, select here manual. First select this extruded body, okay, then this four body, that's it. Now select remove selection and select this one corner, second, third, and the fourth one. This four wall we are going to remove. Okay, now see, the wall removed. Now this inside wall also we want to remove. Trim surface, keep manual and select here trim 3. Trim 3, then select one by one this all four bodies. Okay, now select here remove. Now select this inside faces, all four. See this highlighted by pink color. Okay, now it's removed. You can see it here. Now it's time to close. Filled surface. First I'll try this one. Now this surface going to filled. Okay, now this is filled. So here the same way we have to apply all the four geometries. Must select edges. Let's try these two. Okay, filled surface, the last one. Okay, that's it. Now see, we can hide this 3D geometry, 3D sketch. Now see, it took the shape of real tank. Now let's combine all this body. See here the blue line, it shows this all components are bodies are separate. So we will make one surface, knit surface. Drop down this menu and here ruled surface. From here select all this geometry. Now select this separately. Now see, this is balance, so separate this side wall. The same now everything is looks like blue. Okay, now the body is merged and it's become a one body. Now choose front plane sketch, normal, and here we want to make some circular face. Draw a circle. Let's keep the diameter 12 mm and the distance from upper line 50 mm. Okay, now select, we want to revolve it, so first define the center line. this is the center line. Make sure vertical surface, revolve surface. You can see here it already took this line as a sketch as a center line. 360 degree, okay. Now we want more number of patterns. Select linear pattern. Select here surface, bodies, revolve body, and here select any vertical line. 170 mm, 5 numbers. Now you can see here, okay. Now see the round rib marks created. This is the marks in body. This marks actually supports the body structure. Now here, after creating these 5 surfaces, you can see inside also the half circle. We want to remove this half circle from inside surface. So how we will do it, let's see. Select here trim surface, keep manual. First we will choose our surface knit 4, then select these 5 ribs, 1, 2, 3, 4, and the last one 5. Now select this remove selection. Just go to inside the tank. See, select this surface from inside. Adjust the view. Second rib. Again adjust. Here you can select third and fourth. Again little adjust and the last. Okay. Now see, it removes from inside surface. But still the one surface balance, because it's round from outer side, so it should be round from inside also. So we will remove one more surface. Trim surface. Here again we will choose knit surface and select this 5 body again. Keep manual, remove selection. Now it's time to remove the, again select this all 5 ribs from inside. Adjust the body, third, fourth, and just adjust, and this is the last one. Now select here, okay. Now see, we created a circular rib inside. You can see this is a round. Let's do the section view, then you will understand. Front section. Okay. Now see here. Front view, section view, drag up to. Now see from inside it is also a hollow. See, this is the our structure from inside. I hope you understand. Exit. Now here select our knit 4, edit, and here make sure merge entities, okay. We forget to add, actually it should be merge all the result. Now here see, we can see this red blue lines, that means the body is not merged. So let's do the merge. Select knit surface. We will select from inside. और यू कैन सेलेक्ट फ्रॉम आउटसाइड ऑल्सो. ऑल दी बॉडीज आर सेलेक्टेड. दिस टॉप फेस ऑल्सो सेलेक्ट. नाउ ऑल दी बॉडी सेलेक्टेड. मर्ज एंटिटीज. नाउ ऑल दी बॉडीज आर निट. Now here let's add the fillet. Keep 10 mm. Select here all the vertical edges. See, I selected all four side edges. Fillet. This time keep 5 mm. Select this inside edge. Or you can directly select the faces. This face and this face. Okay. Now again let's select 10 mm, 5 mm. Select this surface. So it will automatically it covers all the edges. Okay. Now it's time to add the thickness to tank. Select here thickness. Select 1 mm. You can see the thickness become 1 mm. Okay. Now you can see here thickness. The tank thickness become 1 mm. Now here we will give the material, or we will give the some color part. Go to appearance and here go to plastic in low gloss plastic, and let's add black low gloss plastic. Then choose edit appearance and here select little little dark. Okay, now see it looks like tank. Keep the better blue and let's make little light blue. Okay, this looks nice. Okay, now here we want to increase the thickness of this wall. So there is one command, it is not appeared here, but you can select from the command move face. See, you can say here one command move face. Select offset. Select this inside surface 3 mm. Okay. Now see this thickness become 3 mm. So this is also one of the important command. Now this our tank is ready. Now here we want to write something. So let's say which surface is suitable. Okay, select right plane. Exit. Select only right plane and create one plane. Select 500. Okay, now select this plane sketch normal and here we will write about the tank. First define a center line. a horizontal center line. Choose text, select here line, and here write water tank. Water tank 400 liters. Now see, it is very small. Keep bold. Uncheck and select font. Select here 50 mm. The make 95 mm the gap of two letters, and again select bold, and let's say 60 mm. I think it's quite better. Okay, now see here, now we want to merge this letters into tank, so go to feature, here one command, split line. This sketch selected, just select the tank. Projection, okay. Now see, hide the plane. Now here we can fill one by one by color, let's say white. Select each and every letter. Okay. So now this is the our water tank. See, it is a very beautiful water tank we created. I hope you like it. Please subscribe our channel for more video and more projects in SolidWorks. Don't forget to share and like our video. Thanks for watching.